goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Sinclair. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Look again at this, Alan Zaha's goal.
Yeah, he didn't have to put much pace onto the ball. It was all on the cross, and it was a beautiful take from him.
Sinclair.
3 minutes of added time.
Yannick Bolasie. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
Knew where the keeper was going, and he kept his composure to stroke it down the middle.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Joe Ledley. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Bit of a deflated mood here for the home supporters, who've seen the away team equalise so close. Really good contest, this, for a place in the quarter-finals of the English League Cup, but still a second half to go, and here it is, starting now.
It sometimes comes down to who wants it the most.
Attacking now. Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Marwan Shamak. Ward, he's got support to his right. He's going to cross it. That's the defender's ball. Palace about to make a change here. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Joe Ledley. Defender didn't do his job, and he's got past him easily. Well blocked. Good challenge here. Joe Ledley. And here's the cross. No nonsense defending from him. James McArthur. Joe Ledley. Kelly. Which way is he going to go now? So he goes for goal! Again, a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. Acosta. Chung Yong Lee. He's looked to change the point of this attack. It was a mistake there. there by the opposition. It's sort of given the ball away, but you have to be there to get it, and he was there. Change coming up to Crystal Palace. Jordan Mutch. Chung Yong Lee. Well, that's gone back to him. Joel Ward. And here's the shot. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Referee points for a corner. 17. Angerland. Martin Kelly. Getting very desperate for Crystal Palace.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
This could be a chance. And we'll start again with a goal kick. Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. Lee. They play it wide now. Sinclair. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Jordan Mutch. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Joe Ledley. There's the ball in. Oh. Well, where's that cross ended up? Nowhere where it should have done. And it's gone out for a throw. They're on the move now. Acosta. Very close to the end of the game. And it's still level, and we've been that way for some time. Is there a winner? Jordan Mutch. Tackle goes in. There's space to get the cross in. And the cross coming in. It's the crossbar! Opportunity. Angerland. We go on into extra time. Well, we were all level after 90 minutes. On we go into extra time. To clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Jordan Mutch. Calvo. Scott Sinclair. We've got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Goalkeeper, get forward. player. Played on his feet, did well. Jordan Much. Kelly. It. He's met it with his head. It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Fifteen minutes of extra time left, and at the end of that, if the scores are level, it will be a full. Time as we start the second half of the extra period. Angelak. Jordan Much. Kelly. Back again. Joe Ledley. Tim Kelly. In with the chance. Very good effort at a very important time of the game, but just off target.
Just looking at his manager jumping up and down, he thought he'd scored.
That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that. And the cross comes in now. They score! Was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Dan. Jordan Much. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. Back pass to Julian Speroni. The fourth official has signalled just one more minute of added time. The attacking third. Well, after all the action, we're going to go to penalties. This will be the first penalty, and everyone watching to see how it starts. And he's put it in.
Well, when it works, Martin, great. When it doesn't, you look a right fool, don't you?
Goal! And he's put it away. Battle of wits. Won by the goalkeeper, comprehensively.
He's just made the wrong decision, and it was a really poor one.
Put the penalty away, and very confident he was. Keeper threatening to dive, but he stood up and the ball into his hands. This is the moment.
Well, looking at him, I don't know if he fancies it or not.
And there it is. That's it. That's the shootout.
Well, he stepped up there. There didn't seem any doubt in his mind.
Please remember that'll be.
Well, that's it, everybody. Right to the wire here with penalties from Alan and myself. I hope you've enjoyed being with us. And goodbye for now.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout there. I'll leave you with the full match highlights.